get out!
Come on, talk about undue publicity. You're telling me that didn't affect the jury pool.
No, I'm telling you it doesn't matter. We don't have the time. We have got 55 minutes to get the brief to the county clerk. We're late. Clarence Wilcox stays on death row. Can't risk it.
We can't not risk it. The undue publicity argument is the weakest part of the brief. It needs more
work.
Which
would be a problem if it was the only part of the brief. We've got five other solid arguments in there to appeal Wilcox's conviction.
Let's ask Will.
He'll agree with me.
Good, then it'll be settled. If it doesn't end up in the brief, Will can't use it in oral argument, right?
I'll tell you what, I'll have it
for you. This is crazy. There's no time to write it.
Okay, sir. What I'm seeing right here is...
It'll mean open heart surgery on the brief.
This is odd.
Yeah, we can compete tomorrow.
We think there's enough time to add another argument to the legal aid appeal, but we have to move quickly.
Quickly seems to be an understatement. What time's the cutoff?
5 p.m. There's a cable TV movie broadcast a week before jury selection we believe it influenced the jury.
Why didn't legal aid pursue it?
We don't know.
We found it 2 hours ago.
Can you do it in 48 minutes?
Just.
You're the faster typist.
We need to get the cable viewership for Cook County.
All right, I'm on it.
We should phone legal aid.
I got cable viewership from 6 years
ago. Give me the numbers.
It's not broken out by program.
What?
We're not gonna make it.
Damn.
Don't say damn.
Shh. This is gonna take an hour.
Go upstairs, ask him if he needs it.
Give me a section.
Yeah.
We're almost done with the TV movie argument, but we can't specify the saturation of the jury pool.
You don't have the ratings broken out?
No.
Okay, we'll slip it into a friend of the court brief. Just submit what you have now.
Yep.
Legal aid couldn't handle the appeal. They gave it to us a week before oral arguments.
Interesting.
Clarence Wilcox apparently killed an off-duty cop in a grocery store. Been on death row for 6 years. Legal aid thinks he got an unfair trial, but you know what the appellate courts think of technicals.
They'll kill it?
Oh, yeah.
Give me a section.
Underline the first part, then bold the last one.
Finish pages, hand them over. Now, you organize. Don't give them to me. Hand them to him. There's a typo there. No.
Shut up.
There.
Shut up. Yeah, this is Cary Agos at Stern, Lockhart, and Gardner. We have a death row appeal coming to you now. Yeah, well, if you don't mind, I'd like to stay on the line and make sure you receive it.
Damn, Wi-Fi's low. Come on. Come on. Come on.
You sure you don't see it? Okay, good to know. Thank you very much.
Oh.